following clips were shot over 4 days at 2 separate permissions. Warning: this is a pest control video. If you're not comfortable watching this content, please switch off now. You have been warned. This grey spent quite a bit of time underneath the tree, presumably sniffing whereabouts the previous grey had been shot. Even when it decided to go up onto the feeder, it was still very fidgety. Unfortunately, just as I was about to pull the trigger, it decided to move, and a headshot became a heart and lung shot. With that in mind, I decided to get out of the hide and check that it was actually dead, which it was. Not sure what it was, but something spooked this one. It decided to go around the back and the side of the tree, and then it disappeared. But it eventually came out less than a minute later. As you can see, it was still very nervous, but eventually it does come down onto the feeder and settles down to eat. Now, this one arrived as I was still testing out some of the new QYS 13 grain 177 Magnum pellets. Needless to say, I tested the pellets on this one as well. Just in case anybody's wondering, this is where I buy all my seed for my feeders. So if you're in the County Durham area, please pop over and have a look. So now I've changed permissions from my residential permission to one of my farm permits. This one made a right mug of us. I didn't even see it arrive. These next clips were all shot using the new QYS Magnum 13 grain pellets. To be perfectly honest, these things hit like a 2-2. The best way to help support the channel is by pressing the like button when you're watching the videos and putting a comment in the comment box. And if you enjoy watching the videos, please subscribe. You can see here all the dents on the silver aluminium plate on the feeder. These are not caused by misses, but caused by the pellets going straight through the grazed skull. And here we go for all of you who like the close-up GoPro shots. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed watching the videos, please keep an eye out for the next videos coming online. In the meantime, here's a couple of videos for you to watch.